yeah, I'm on the brakes, right? Switch the direction, right? I was at church, right? And I was at work today. No, I know you was. I was at work today praying. And I heard God say that there are people in here who need to let stuff go. And that's the reason why so many people are not growing. Because we're chasing after God, but we're chasing after God trying to carry a ton of stuff from our past. So that God, you know that God said let it go. Whether that's a relationship, whether that's lust, whether that's pride, whether that's fear, whether that's shame, whether that's guilt, the same stuff that Jesus died on the cross for to release you from, you holding on to it. You tied up in chains, and God is saying, if you look down, the chains are already broken. Let it go. So you can have Star Trek 4. This is from my heart personally to everything that's in my life that's hindering God's will going forward. And this is actually the leak too, because I ain't even released this track yet.
Oh yeah.
So
for real?
I ain't even released it yet.
And they got blood for release. 3-5-6
Exclusive. 3-5-6 Hey, that's
what it is. First time ever.
Oh.